got out of sight in turn. Yeah, nice big rock in the way. First person up there. Alright, now this is gonna hurt a little bit, but gotta be pretty safe. Oh, they know where I'm at. Yep. I knew that was coming. Not off to a real good start, it seems. going. There we go. Hell yeah. Get up out there. Not gonna lie, I was cutting into a tunnel. Oh yeah, look at that. You don't know what he got stuff into. Never mind, I thought he was by himself. Let me just try and get that one. You should all be running for the damn power generator by now. Buddy, what kind of... Nice one to find the up on self-regen buff. from now, what I'm gonna wanna do is find a buff. Find a buff and then I'll go find it. Give me nowhere. I'm at the security. I can just go at him now. Ah, no, man, I'm fucking hurt. God damn it. Thank you. corner. Did you not see that? Did you not see that? My goodness. My goodness. They was about to catch me. But you know what though? That was too clutch. That was way too clutch. Great. Dang. Sheesh. Oh my god, yeah, that shit was hilarious. Yo. I literally had a pinch of health left, and I still killed them. We still all died. You see, that's the important thing. Always go for the medic first. You go for either the medic or whoever's doing the most support for the whole team. That's the ones you take out first, boy. After that, the rest just falls apart like that. And that's all it took. Okay, so before this stream, I won my last three matches. On this stream, I believe it's three matches. And then on this stream, this is my fourth match. One more and I'll be 5-0. Alright, let's see what we got to y'all. We're gonna do the usual. I hope it's not too crappy, man. I'm gonna have to actually wrap this up after this match here. Besides, this will be my fifth match, and if I win this, this will be 5-0. It's not too bad. That setup is actually not all that great. So we'll not have to worry about it. That got that kill here, but bring it back in like 30 seconds. First thing I'm gonna wanna do. First thing you do is can. God, I hate this bird. Already giving away a brother. Guess that ain't matter though. He got caught up by the spider trap. No, I'm not even gonna try and even play with it though. Go ahead and get a power. Alright, get him on the quick. I can kill him quick though. Hey, man. I swear, sometimes it seems like the game is trying to, like, you know, purposely make stuff hard for you. And, man, and it's a dead end, too, so I have to walk in that direction if I'm in front of him. Yeah, I see him. They're going that way. And you go this way. See? Having that 75% range for a smell. I'm really coming in for something like that. Though surprising is that they weren't already on the other side from the last time they attacked me. So that's already telling me a lot about their skills. That's who I'm dealing with. They may not just have good tracking skills, they might be hell of some great battlers, so. I'm not even gonna stress over getting that buff. Besides, like I said, the damn birds again. Like after every two meals. I swear, that's what it seems like. I'm gonna let there be some birds here. Okay, go stop. Alright, this is and I know they're close by, so my spider just died. Make this quick. Armor generates 200% faster. Okay. That's not bad. Killing me with these damn birds though. I know, I'm gonna purposely need some tracks to go this way. My spider trap is here behind this tree. And then I need to make sure I'm going as far away as I can. Oh, they killed them. Snake eyes. Ooh, I need to have health regeneration. Yeah. Ah, made me waste some jump. I think I heard my side trap catch somebody up. Yeah. That's what the side trap's all about. And if they're idiots and they're standing like, you know, apart from each other, something like that'll happen. Where the guy's almost dead. Single bother. So I'm gonna have to use the next one. Go ahead and then put them. Go ahead and get some armor up. And if they're smart, they should be all headed for that power relay. Walk around and see what's going on. Oh yeah, you see that? Are they really just ghosted by themselves? Now. I think it really is just ghosted by themselves. Are you freaking serious? Wow. I don't believe it. Idiot, man. Ha, look at that. That's one. Just like that. Two and a female, and so let's just go ahead and wait for this guy. Come here! What you gonna do? All right, well, let's just you guys die. Alright, I have to try it. Either the last guy somewhere over there. I think that is that him? I think it might be him. Look at that. Oh, yeah. That's an idiot. Come here, you. Oh, is he gonna get away? Oh, are you gonna try to get away? Damn tone. Soon I'm gonna be in the elite class. Silver tier, I mean. I
have enough for one more game.
Ah, fuck. I think I got enough for one more game. Granted, one more game. One more game, you can have it.
I know I'm better than this. Try that shit with me. Lazarus is the only one you really got worried about. And
the easiest way to counter him is to simply just eat the bodies. Eat the bodies and he can't bring nobody back alive. Just remember that when you fight against Lazarus.
Damn, he must speak as loud as hell.
So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and make this my little last game.
So brother gotta go to work soon.
Usually I like to be going the opposite direction, but we're a little low on time. that every time, it never fails. Always catch the mighty in the spider trap. Always. I'm probably single-handed reason why the Americans work on so. Yeah, I see them. They have the damn trap draw. And I hate this bag. It's so hard to get out of here. Play cool. Play cool right now. Matter of fact, go ahead and... the door. Damn. Yeah, check them out. Yep, there it is right there. Who are you? Gonna get me. Ability cooldown 20% faster. Use that. We found two of them. Freaking. Ton of doors there. He's caught up. That's why I love those doors. It is just too easy to catch somebody. You come here by your damn self. But that was okay. But I got the medic right now. I'm lagging like crazy. What's going on? Am I really lagging? Definitely don't have the czars, but we have Sunny, and if they're as good as me, he's a fat girl. Well, I'm gonna miss the czar. Hopefully, catch somebody. Somebody actually died? Huh, well. Hell, if somebody actually died, I might as well go around ahead and... was good. Kinda. I guess you could say kinda a cool try. Yes, let me go ahead and carry myself up out here. That's Daisy. That's Daisy, I see. It is. Daisy, you come here for a second. Why am I not killing you? There we go. It's all uncoordinated and stuff, it's crazy. You know, my only problem is that I really lost too much health than I really should have allowed myself. God. Yeah, you gotta roll all the way out. Really, I should have done it a little closer over here, though. Alright, but we'll see. Come on, spider trap, spider trap. There we go. That's here. Need to taste too much. I gotta really do my damn best to make sure I don't get caught again. If I get caught again before getting stage 3, I'ma really be in trouble. Yep, they caught me. Hold on. I'm just trying to... I gotta get... Where the hell is this little door at? There we go. That's what I need. You want to get these guys here. And I can carry on with my life. How will I get all the way down to the end of my wall? Wow, really? I didn't even start eating the damn thing yet, and it just... Oh, wow, game. You're hard. Hell yeah, that's crazy. Yo, that's crazy how hard that game just screws me. I hope they was actually just eating it and not actually giving me away. Oh man, I'm sorry, I'm just having a lot of fun just doing this. It's so funny. I'm wondering what is going through their minds right now. Like, are they like, it's hopeless, what are we gonna do? Oh no. That made me throw up. Huh? I know what I'm gonna do. It's time to actually go ahead and attack. Oh, there's no thing? Okay, fine. Seconds to kill our ass. Come on. Come on. 5, 4, 3. What'd I tell you?
Can't kill me.
Just nasty, boy. Just nasty. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes today's stream. Thank you for watching.